Well, police in Germany have now reportedly foiled a knife attack on a half marathon in Berlin. Authorities say six people have been detained. They say the main suspect was planning to kill participants and spectators with knives. And that same suspect allegedly knew the man behind the Christmas market attack in Berlin in 2016. Today's half marathon was being guarded by some 600 police officers.